Here's a ZIM animation mapped onto a 3JS cube.